aboa ɔman no nyinaa. Nti deɛ ɛdi kan meda ban no ase, meda ministry no ase ɛna African Development Bank. Mebaa ko wɔ ha sɛ nso, ɛwɔ sɛ meda barima ase. Mebaa ha first pa no, ɔno na ɔkaa sɛ kroma yɛhia museum. Nti bibi a yɛbɛyɛ biara no, mmoa biara ɔbɛtumi de aboa no, ɔde aboa. Ɛno nti na sɛ wohwɛ a museum a yɛyɛ no, ahemfie ha ɛna ɛyɛyɛ no. Sɛ yɛamammerɛ ne yɛ traditions te sɛ nika no kɔfo no, sɛ ɛstarte firi ahemfie. Nti ɛtoa so ɛwɔ sɛ meda barima ase.
To increase the economic activities of the farmers. If you look around, you will not find too many artifacts. In fact, what we have here are TV monitors. You would ask, is this a museum of the tradition? No. Why not? There are a number of artifacts, things like stools, things like swords, things like umbrellas, which one would think should be in a place like this. However, those artifacts are living. What do we mean by living? They're in use. Libation is poured on the stools every Akwesige, for example. They're not things you take out of their natural living spaces and bring into this space, which would make them dead. So instead, they should stay in their natural places. We will take pictures of them, we will take videos of them, we will talk about them and display them with modern
technology.
And the tourists on the area, so the same thing, kind of, you can say, you are following almost every company. And you can say, well, more tourism, more elbow, in India, and you don't throw yourself about anymore. Not the over, I can't, or I can't imagine. Because I'm always a man, but I'm not going to be a man. I am of New York University African House and your police. The Executive Director of Ghana Tourism Authority and your police. Directors of the Ministry of Tourism, Culture and Creative Arts, the representative of African Development Bank, headmaster of Kribo Akubia Senior High School, members of staff and students, our friends from the media, distinguished guest ladies and gentlemen. I consider it a pleasant duty to honor the invitation by the New York African House and Center for Technology and Economic Development to deliver the keynote speech at this August Rural Tourism Development Forum here in Kumalu. First of all, let me bring you warm felicitations from the Ministry of Tourism, Culture and Creative Arts and Craft, and to highly commend the New York University African House for their relentless efforts in establishing centers of technology and economic development in Accra and Kumalu. I think the Kumau Hineberima Sako Chebu Apodia and the Kumau Traditional Council deserve our commendation for working closely with the New York University African House to establish the Kumau Palace Museum, which we just inaugurated, as well as instituting other tourism activities in the area. I have no doubt that the collaboration between the New York University African House led by Professor Yao Nyako and the Kumau Traditional Council would yield much dividends for the people of Kumau Traditional Area. While I commend him, I also say that this should be replicated in other rural areas. And in this line, you see I'm spying Techiman. I think Techiman should be the next.